Okay. Good to see you, Lloyd.
What's going on, Uncle Wu?
We have an unwanted guest, nephew, of the worst kind. I need your help, but you will require training in the ancient arts in order to combat and then defeat this foe.
But who is it, Uncle?
See for yourself.
There's no one there.
There! Right in front of you!
The chicken?
Yes! Yes! The Master Chicken's reign must end, Lloyd! Only together can we defeat him!
The Rushing Boar. I like it. It'll be handy when I'm late for class. I don't know if I can reach those dummies, but I'll try. Rushing boar for the ground, floating butterfly for the air. That's all I need to know, right?
We move on.
I see an opportunity to beat my opponent. I should take it, right? The swooping hawk. Handy for combat and slam dunking basketball. Uncle, teach me the move where your hands become a blur. The stinging bee. Cool name. Cool move. put everything together, all the moves. Let me try that. Skyward Dragon. I will never, never get tired of that.
You have come far in a short while, Lloyd. Now, you must face real opponents.
The chicken?
You're next, chicken!
Yeah! to do is climb to the top of Ninjago Tower, kick the mayor out of her chair.
Wait, what?
And then I will rule over Ninjago forever!
Where are the ninjas?
Uh-oh, it's Garmadon!
Can I have a battle pass?
Come on, come on!
Pin in the wrong place on the map.
How wrong?
Barely any wrong.
Is it like an inch away on the screen? Come on, Cole. We can get to them on foot. This should only take a minute.
Styles, Kai.
It's not been long, but I've missed fighting you guys.
I like to hug things out, but in your case, I'll make an exception.
Thanks, ninjas. I'd help you, but I'm petrified.
Thank you. something. Yeah, how about a statue of me?
Looking all awesome and action.
Or something to smash this mech. Yeah, that might be better.
There?
Well, look on the bright side. Vector was always saying we should get more exercise.
Cole, use your stake driver.
Just did to those other guys?
We kinda crushed them.
That was rhetorical! And you know it!
Fireworks! attacks drive me up the wall.
And along the wall.
Ninjas. Not very intimidating, bro.
Ah, there you go. Much scarier. That switch was missing two levers the exact same shape and size as my katanas.
Need to jump up using the walls. Let's crank it up!
Should be able to grapple swing across.
Looks like our friend is back, and blocking our path, and acting kind of smug.
Thank you.
this then?
Find another route.
Sorry. We're on his side, right?
I think he just got a bit carried away.
I'd like to get carried away. In my mech. But I can't. Because you parked them in the wrong place. That building looks close to collapse, but maybe we can find a way through it.
Okay. This is the bomb!
Slide down the back of this building.
Ooh, we can slide down from here. Convenient and fun. Gotta knock out that generator. Destroyed my fifth favorite sushi place. Okay, now this is personal. Let's wheel it in.
Me need to get up on that pole.
Be able to use.
Must be just ahead. One last push.
You mean pull?
The others better have left us some bad guys to fight Kai.
Well, come join the party, guys. What are you waiting for?
Yeah. Where are you?
Right here, bro.
Hi, Kai. Hi, Cole.
So, what are you up to today?
Mia and I are having loads of fun.
I don't think this is fun!
Hey, where have you two been?
Tracking Garmadon.
He's been giving us quite the runaround.
But we've got him cornered now. Okay.
Well, have fun and stay safe, you
kids! Why am I shouting? I'm using a ring.
shield must be nearly gone. Shield down! Now target garment.
You think it's that easy, ninja? Think again.
We're ready for whatever you throw at us, Garmadon.
Except maybe clouds.
No! It's, National Shark Mech Preservation Week! No shooting shark mech! Ow!
Hey, Garmadon!
Time to end it.
Right with you, Lloyd!
Ninja. Too bad for you. I upgraded all of my shields.
You will never take over Ninjago. So why don't you just give up and go away for good?
Shields out! Here, catch! Shields out!
No!
Did you see that?
I mean, who taught you how to catch, man?
Oh, yeah? Well, take this!
It's amazing! Who taught you how to throw?
Just leave Ninjago already, please! And get out of my life!
I would... Get out of your life?
What? No.
You got a lot of issues, Green Ninja. I hope you get the chance to work them all out by the time I'm back. When I return, I'll have something really wicked in store for you. Something big!